Good afternoon, Avon. I'm Owen Jones.
And I'm Iris Tang. Thanks for watching the Oreo Report. We begin with our top story. The Grammys just released their new artificial intelligence, or AI, protocols. These new protocols say that work containing no human authorship is eligible. So that begs the question, what is eligible? The music can contain AI as long as the human creator claims responsibility for the meaningfulness of the music or its lyrics. Wanting to listen to the Grammy nominees at the pool this week? Let's go to Caleb for our Avon forecast.
Thanks, Iris. Today will be cooler than the rest of the week. The high will be 79 and the low will be 60. Tomorrow will be a great pool day with a high of 88 and a low of 67. Sunday will be a high of 86 and also a low of 67. And Monday we will have a high of 81 and a low of 63. Back to you.
As it gets hotter this summer, we have some ways for you to stay cool. Murphy Aquatic Parks has covered you with a wave pool, water slide, and much more. Admission is $8 for Avon residents. They're open from 11 a.m. to 6 p.m.
We'd like to thank all the parents who showed up for our showcase. We have worked so hard to put this show together.
During this week, our campers made us a short film. Let's check it out.
Why do you need her right now? Is there something wrong? What do you need her for?
I don't know. Why would I know where she is?
I don't know.
Why would I know?
In sports, there have been a lot of different news in the NBA this summer.
Here's Andrea with our Avon Action today.
Thanks, guys. The NBA offseason has been very eventful so far, with many trades already happening. Starting with Chris Paul being moved in a stunning trade yesterday to the Golden State Warriors for Jordan Poole and a bundle of picks. This move could help the Warriors get back to their winning ways. Some other moves include Bradley Beal, to the Suns, and Marcus Smart to the Grizzlies. While our TV bootcamp was going on, Gannon Kasmer checked in with the tennis camp going on downstairs. Check out what they're up to.
I'm here at the beautiful Avon High School tennis courts, where Avon High School is hosting their annual summer tennis camp. We wanted to ask the coaches and players about why they wanted to do the camp this year.
Helping out all the little kids, I knew it was going to make my day, so I was like, you know, I got to sign up, I got to do it. So I made the move, emailed coach, I was like, hey coach, you know, I think I want to do this year. He was like, you know, I was just talking about you, actually. That's what he emailed me. He emailed me back, he said, I was just talking about you. It's like, I think you'd be great for the job. Got the job, not getting paid a dime, but you know, hey, we got the job. Well, I think it's been really beneficial for the kids. You know, some of these kids, they came in, no motor skills. They didn't know a thing about tennis, you know. I came in, I coached them up, I taught them. Now they're stroking it like they're doing a great job. They're doing amazing. These kids, they see the ball all the way, they hit it. they stick with it, you know, they keep trying, they don't give up. It's been really great for them.
I believe it's very beneficial, not just in tennis aspects, but in life aspects. These kids are getting great conditioning and getting outside. They're getting to talk to other kids. They're basically getting what they need to make them happy as individuals. Now, I think this camp has had a tremendous impact on advancing the program. It really kind of speaks for itself. Coach Meyer's done a great job. They've won, I believe, 8 out of the last 11 sectionals for boys and girls. So I like to think this plays a part.
Well, you heard it here, folks. Another successful year for Avon Tennis Camp. For Avon TV, I'm Gannon Kasmer. And this is your Avon Action.
The State Fair is only a month away. From July 28th through August 20th, you can attend for the fun rides, awesome foods, and great memories. Tickets are on sale now. Purchase on indianastatefair.com. That's all for your Oreo report.
Have an awesome day, Avon.
Good afternoon, Avon. I'm Ace.
And I'm Andrea. Thanks for watching the Oral Report. We begin with our top story. This past Sunday, the submarine named Titan disappeared while on a mission to see the wreckage of the Titanic. This is the third expedition to the submarine had been on since they first started offering trips to the Titanic. While we don't have any updates yet, be sure to tune back into our show as we gather details. Now let's check in with Caroline for our local forecast.
Thanks, guys. Today will be on the cooler side this week. The high will be 79 and the low will be 60. Tomorrow will be a great pool day with a high of 88 and a low of 67. Sunday will be a high of 86 and a low of 67. And Monday will have a high of 81 and a low of 63. Back to you.
Market, you're in luck. Every Tuesday from now through August, you can stop by the Avon Farmers Market. It's hosted from 4 to 7 p.m. at the Avon Hendricks Regional Health Building in the South parking lot. Check out avon.indiana.gov for more information. We all like money. Let's see what this video has to say about it.
There never seems to be a single penny left for me. That's too bad. In my dreams, I have a plan. If I got me a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work at all. I'd fool around and have a ball. My
strange man's world.
A man like that is hard to find, but I can't get him off my mind.
Ain't it sad?
And if he happens to be free, I bet he wouldn't fancy me.
That's too bad.
So I must leave, I'll have to go to Las Vegas or Monaco and win a fortune in a game. My life will never be the same.
One of the best events of the summer has arrived. The Hendricks County Rib Fest and Barbecue is this Saturday, June 24th, at the Hendricks County 4-H Fairground. You can see great entertainment and delicious food. Not only that, but hot air balloons, fireworks, a 5K, and nonprofit vendor booths.
The TV Bootcamp had a lot to offer. Owen spoke with the campers and the leaders to see what they had to say.
From the upstairs ER. Today we're going to be taking a look into the counselors and campers here at the Avon Broadcasting Camp. Let's go take a look.
So basically what we're teaching at the animation stations is just how to use the software Toon Boom Harmony, as well as just creating animations, having fun with it, you know. Just having fun with creating a little cartoon thing.
I'm not leading a project this year, but I'm leading the entire camp as a whole. So I'm just making sure that everyone's getting their projects done, everything's getting done, and just making sure that like the campers are enjoying their experience here.
So me and Amy, we're working as a duo this year for boot camp, and basically we're teaching reporting and anchoring in a news broadcasting setting.
My favorite part of the project is all of the different cuts we have showing all of our group mates. Part of the camp is just getting to interact with so many different people and learning things while helping teach things.
So I am heading up the music video project right now. So, you know, I kind of just let the girls decide what music they want to do, how they want the shots to look like, everything like that. And then my favorite part about this project is really just getting to see the girls grow and, you know, they're like kind of figuring things out on their own, and it just makes me really happy to see that they're learning a lot through this camp.
I'm really excited to do a music video and get to work with new people and like have like camera experiences. My dad's a photographer. I always like to like take pictures with it and stuff. So.
Our project is a music video. It's called Money, Money, Money by ABBA. And basically I just drew about being with a rich person because I'm a peasant in real life.
Well, personally, I like dressing up, like in this fancy dress, and I think it's kind of fun, so, yeah. Also, I brought a sandwich in my purse.
Wave on TV, I'm Owen Jones. Back to you.
There has been a lot going on in sports.
Here's Gannon with our Avon action today.
Thanks, guys. The NBA draft was last night, where a lot of young college players were able to figure out where they were going to play for the next season. The French phenom Victor Wembanyama went number one overall to the San Antonio Spurs. Victor has been viewed as a generational talent and arguably the best prospect in NBA history. Other notable picks went to the draft were Brandon Miller for the Hornets at 2, Scoot Henderson for the Trailblazers at 3, and the Thompson Twins going 4-5 to the Rockets and the Pistons. And that's all for your Avon action. Go Avon! Back to you.
In the mood for our summer treat, Besley's Orchard has you picked raspberries from mid-June to mid-July for $9.99. You can get up to 3 pounds. For more than 3 pounds, it's $6.99 each. You pick strawberries are also still available for $5.49 a pound. That's all for your order report.
Have an awesome day, Avon.